starting for it?
Yeah, I started it.
Alright, here we go. Let's
This matchup's gonna be kind of weird, actually, because like both characters are like pretty slippery and hard to hit.
Yeah, but Yoshi is just, I don't know. Yoshi's just a weird character in general.
Yeah, they both are, honestly.
Greninja used to be really good though. So like he's not that weird.
Until he got hit by that nerf gun.
Yeah. Now he has a nerf sword.
Now he's just a mid-tier everyone wished they could play. Right now it's like they're trading percent pretty much is what this is. I think they'll honestly just kinda like trade the whole match until one of them gets the first stock.
And then someone's gonna crack under pressure once that
happens. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, they barely. Like, he uses down air actually to punish to get him attack, but he just based it wrong.
No, I don't think down air really. Down air doesn't really work against certain get up attacks because they have bigger hit. Their hitboxes are higher than their hurtboxes.
Yeah, actually, that makes sense. Like, against Bayo, he doesn't.
Like Duck Hunt. Because that's the duck hitting it, not. Oh!
What the fuck?
That would have been. At least it's not Pac-Man.
Yeah.
Or Meta Knight.
I can't assume that was intentional, but very fortunate that he didn't kill himself there. Falls with the down air, gets grabbed for it.
Does down air auto cancel or no?
I don't think so. It's just really good shield pressure. Falls right into the big boy sword.
The big boy nerf swords. Right at the tip.
Just foam.
Foam nerf sword, yeah. That's why the term nerf exists.
Exactly. Dude. It's not because he got nerfed, but because he has nerf swords.
It's because you're freaking softy.
You're good man, though. We're going to see the Elgin Classic.
It's always awkward watching Yoshi like move around and stuff, but he just... Yeah, I think it's part of the slipperiness, but... Just all of his moves and stuff, they flow rather than...
All these characters, especially Yoshi though, I definitely agree with you there. But, like, how did he move? It's really weird. All the platforms are awesome.
But like if you look at like Greninja's air, it seems so sudden, and then you look at Yoshi's air, and it's just like, boom, and then it slowly falls.
They're actually the opposite, because Greninja's really fast and like, oof, quick punish there, just down boost. Right now, it's obviously behind, but this isn't out of the capabilities of Elgin.
But you're talking about Orlando.
Yeah. I mean, Orlando is...
Nice tech.
He's kind of known for cucking himself. Like, it could happen.
They should have chosen Pika Cuck.
Pika Cuck. He doesn't get anything out of it. He goes for another up smash. Look, not falling for it, but also doesn't get a punish. Right now, the tide of the match hasn't been taken by Elgamer. He needs to like start asserting some dominance, but things are just really passive.
I don't think Yoshi's aggressive enough for this matchup.
Yeah, like, and Logan plays a really aggressive Yoshi, but like as a character, I think the aggression tools do hold him back a little bit. Another side view that just doesn't quite connect.
For every 10% puts on Pikachu, that's like another 20% for him.
Yeah. Ooh. It's out of that situation.
I'm surprised he's been alive this long. Right?
He's just not getting hit by any kill moves, so he's doing a pretty good job at avoiding
He's always going for fairs. It's like after 4 throws, it's fair. He needs to find a different option out of throws because fair isn't always going to be true.
I agree.
He's going for compilation data.
Lucina with that toothpick.
No, it isn't. Hurry. TC. Oh, no care for switches.
Yeah, so do you think Logan's going to be able to adapt? Like, I think he will be able to adapt from what he was doing wrong in the last game. But it's going to be a question of for Logan's just like solid, stable, like playstyle is going to be too much. He's already getting some more unique combos though with the loud things.
Orlando, really, he's more. He thinks more than most of us do. At least I think. And when I think he thinks more, I'm thinking too much more than he should be thinking now. Oh, nice
down.
Or down. What did I think? think I got it confused with like Bowser or something. I said that.
Who gets the fair up smash? Classic.
Oh,
yeah,
that's actually a good frame trap at the game. And this game is the complete opposite. Logan gets a pretty early kill, and he's at 90%, and he might be able to just take the dominance of the game.
I'm kind of thinking it's going to be my control game.
Yeah. So far he's doing a pretty good job of knocking the top right now. Yeah, we'll look back. Just trying to approach the Nair, does get punished for it right now. Pikachu is at a place where, like, actually getting a kill is actually going to be kind of hard.
I can use a shuriken because that's attacking easily trap Yoshi because of his having to jump to get up.
Yeah, he does finally get that kill though. He just kind of threw out kill moves until one left, and since he's playing Greninja and being like really tricky, he didn't take very much percent for it, so he's more than capable of taking it still. Yeah, good conversion, and then just backing up after that. Logan's going for a lot of the L game or classic options, just aren't working.
They usually don't work. The bad thing, like
I think it's his combo video. Ever since the combo video came out, everyone figured it out.
Is this game 2 or 3?
2. Sword, he shows up 1 now. Yeah, I feel like if he learns like some more mix-ups and just like using his neutral beam more, I think would actually help us play a lot.
Yeah, there's a lot of cool combos that can go out with neutral beam. Like, he can even favor it in the...
Yeah, there's a lot. We that was shown to us when Soul City came to an HLG.
Yeah, man,
ooh,
that's it.
Gets tippered. Coming back there. Orlando not falling for the combo video bait.
Oh. And he keeps it... Like, that's what I used.